Due to the increase in amount of returned mails on a monthly basis, the Ghana Post Office Corporation has decided to launch a public sensitization drive to encourage locals to utilize mailboxes. Addressing a press conference on Monday, Public Telecommunications Minister Catherine Hughes said that this has become an issue, and in order to address it, the ministry will lend its support through whatever means to get the message out.
And because it sometimes takes 5 to 6 visits by a postal worker before a piece of mail can be delivered to the addressee. This is prevalent because too many of our residents across the length and breadth of Guyana do not have a post box.
The minister said there is a huge cost attached to having a postal worker return to one residence several times. She noted that it is also time-consuming and this should not be allowed to continue.
The campaign will begin very soon. But before it does, we've already started engaging all of our technical institutes. The GTI, the BIT, the ETI in Essequibo, NATI in New Amsterdam, plus the Lenora, Mikoni, and Upper Corinthian, and other technical institutes.
These organizations will help with the design and building of mailboxes suitable for every type of family and based on the new expected demand.
Of course, for the entrepreneur, this is also a great opportunity to say to you that there's going to be an increased demand. And therefore, I know that the private sector minds will be working. And any young entrepreneur can get into creating post boxes that we will need.
Hughes is encouraging every Guyanese home to ensure that they purchase a mailbox and have it placed on their property so as to assist with the objective that the ministry and the post office is about to undertake. Samuel Zignandan, The Evening News.